In a rare move in recent years, District Court Judge Consuelo Marshall, who is overseeing the Department of Mental Health's compliance with the permanent injunction, actually commended the agency this past Friday for the progress it has made on some of the issues under that injunction. In particular, the department's completion of the multidisciplinary treatment evaluations and individual rehabilitation plans for patients under the department's care. However, the judge also set some tough new goals, ordering a series of other benchmarks that must be met in the coming weeks. Director Dr. David Shimizu sees that as a positive sign.
I feel good about it. I feel very positive about it because I think the department, its employees, are showing good faith efforts, actually following the court orders and just doing it. And I think the more court orders that we get, the one order that I do not want to see is the order of receivership.
Back on September 22nd, one of the plaintiff's attorneys filed a motion seeking to place the department under receivership, saying it's time to end the charade after years of litigation. Judge Marshall has not yet decided on that question, and Dr. Shimizu thinks that the judge's Friday order is a good sign that she is going to wait a while before making a decision.
My reading of this is that saying, yes, there's still a lot more to do, but you're doing your good faith to get it done. And as long as you continue to do that, I will continue to recognize that, and I would continue to also give you court orders to be able to try to make the place a better place.
The first deadline that must be met is November 2nd. The department must place individuals from the waiting list into any residential group home that is not already fully occupied. And by November 16th, they must identify all vendors operating on a month-to-month basis and negotiate new contracts or issue a request for proposals. Can the department meet the deadlines and avoid receivership? Dr. Shimizu thinks they can.
This is a sign of saying, I acknowledge the hard work that you're doing, and there's still more to do, and so let's do it.
And they're not going to turn it over to a receiver.
Well, I'll leave that up to the judge's final determination.
Kevin Kerrigan, PNC News.